As a special part of our last night of each Vineyard 101 class, we have a baptism. It's a very significant time where the invisible God is made visible in the lives of those being baptized. If you would like to be baptized, please join us on Wednesday, October 25th at 7:50 p.m. in the chapel. For more information or to sign up, see us at the Welcome Center in Heritage Hall today, or go to vineyardboise.org/go. All teens, parents, and youth leaders are invited to attend a lunch kickoff event and informational meeting next Sunday, October 22nd, 12:45 to 2 p.m. in the Youth Garage across the street. Go to vineyardboise.org/go to RSVP. And Youth Pastor Sharon Prosh will be in Heritage Hall after the service today and would love to meet you, as well as give you a letter from last week with upcoming youth ministry information. And don't forget, if you're new to us, we'd love to see you at the Welcome Center in Heritage Hall by the stained glass window after the service. Come see us.
Good morning, Vineyard Boise. I just want to take a minute to tell you a little bit about how the relief work is going down in Houston. We've sent two teams now. The second team, they just got back. We want to share a little bit of footage with you and show you what's been going on down in Houston as we send you guys and each other to work alongside other Vineyard churches and just helping the people that have been affected by Hurricane Harvey. Depths of your glory. So if you guys have a heart to go, there's still plenty of room. We're going to continue just to send teams down as long as you guys are wanting and willing to go. We currently have four teams set up. The third team's about to go here in another week. We're going to pray for them actually this Sunday, and there'll be some other opportunities. So if you want to sign up, go to the Go page, vineyardboise.org/go, and select Go to Houston.